The COVID-19 pandemic is causing a rise in broken heart syndrome, according to a new study. Broken heart syndrome, or stress cardiomyopathy, occurs in response to physically or emotionally stressful events. Patients experience symptoms similar to a heart attack, including chest pain, irregular heartbeat, fluctuating blood pressure, and shortness of breath. Cardiologists looked at 258 patients who came into Cleveland Clinic with symptoms of acute coronary syndrome, ACS, between March 1st and April 30th, and compared them with ACS patients prior to the pandemic. They found a significant increase in people diagnosed with stress cardiomyopathy during the COVID-19 crisis, reaching 7.8% compared with pre-pandemic incidence of 1.7%. The senior author of the study says, "For those who feel overwhelmed by stress, it's important to reach out to your healthcare provider. Exercise, meditation, and connecting with family and friends while maintaining physical distance and safety measures can also help relieve anxiety. Patients with stress cardiomyopathy generally recover heart function in a matter of days or weeks. It is typically treated with heart medications to lower blood pressure and slow the heart rate. Other medications may be prescribed to help manage anxiety."